Then we'll have Mercedes Moyne. tonight. Done. He didn't see the yellow flag. Looks like they're already going to go ahead and bring him back out. Mercedes will take second and Brandon Barber with third.